competitive. It's the last race today. How are you feeling? All right. Well, hopefully you'll do pretty good today and wrap up this season strong, all right? Good luck. Hey, Dominic, you finally made the podium last race, and that was pretty sweet. How are you feeling about your race today?
Good.
What place do you think you're going to get?
Good.
All right. Good luck, buddy. Hopefully we can see you on the podium again today. Well, you've been doing great this year, and hopefully you have a good finale, and we're going to miss you, Em and I. So good luck. Kick butt out there. Hey buddy, it's the last race and it's been a pretty up and down season for you. I know you ran out of gas a couple of times, broke down quite a few times, but you've got the same quad and you're looking good out there now. How do you think you're going to do today?
I'm going for 4 and 1.
Alright buddy, good luck.
Hey girls, how are you going to do today?
Good.
I hope you guys have a strong finish at the finale.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Hey Brandon.
Hello.
Are you excited to play this last race?
Yeah.
How do you feel? You have a championship, right?
Yeah.
So you're just going out here for the heck of it?
Yeah. Warrior
boy. Warrior boy? Awesome. Well, good luck. Okay. Brandon, how do you feel today?
Good.
I feel great. You know, you got to put that big breath to movies.
Yes. How's your season?
Alright. I was good. Should have done 5 races, but I wasn't. Sorry.
Injuries happen. Problems racing, right?
Yeah.
Alright, well, good luck. Hey, Lane, how are you today?
Good.
Good? How do you feel? Okay. You haven't been here in a while, have you?
No.
No?
No,
we're
next year.
150 next year? How have you been doing this year racing?
Well, I lost the championship in the GNCC, and this is my first race back in the WNYOA, and hopefully get a podium.
Yeah, well, I hope so too. Good luck.
Thank you.
I feel the race season is over.
I feel really upset, you know. Sucks.
Yeah, last one. I'm pretty sad.
Yeah. Yeah.
Have a good break.
I'll try.
Right.
You too.
Hey, how are you going to do today?
Good.
Good? How was your season?
Bad.
Bad? Why?
Bad mechanical failure.
Oh, yeah, that happens. Well, good luck today.
You too.
Thank you. Hey, LJ, how are you going to do today?
First,
you got this. How was your season?
Pretty good.
Good?
Yeah. Good.
Yes? Is that gonna, what are you gonna be in your endpoints then?
First.
So you might get the championship?
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, good luck. I hope you get it. Hey Kayla, how was your season this year?
Good.
Good? Are you excited for the last race?
Yeah.
Yes? Good day, Anastasia. How was your season?
Good.
Good? Are you excited for the last race?
Yes.
Yeah? Are you sad that it's over?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Well, good luck today.
Thanks.
want you to describe this racing season in one word.
Awesome.
Awesome? I agree with that. That was a good one. Amazing job, Hannah. How did it feel?
Good.
That was a great way to end the season. You did awesome. Hey, Brayden, your last youth race, how do you think it went?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? Did you have a good season?
Yeah.
Have fun? Yeah. Are you excited to go to Big Quads next year?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, good luck. Well, next year. And good job for the season. Ira, if you could use one word to describe this race season, what would it be?
Pretty good.
That's
two words. So we're gonna lower that down. Good.
Good.
All right, we're up here.
Devin's first adult race, how do you feel?
I'm pretty scared right now.
Pretty scared? Why is that?
I don't know, but it's a good race.
Yeah, well, it's just a little longer and a little harder. You got this. Good luck.
I have to say, I love this. I'm just gonna just get a 360.
Matt Lane, if you were to describe your race season in one word, what would it be?
Terrible. I broke down with the race.
Okay, well, I hope next year's better. Hey Timmy, how was your race season?
Good, I got second.
Second? Is it definite you got second?
Yes.
Just racing the race today?
Yes.
Oh, that's good. Have fun. Good job this season.
Ian is wearing the Tintu that I won in last year, which is automatic. Good luck.
Yes, again.
Oh, yeah.
It's your time,
Kenzie. Oh, man. It's not a dunker.
Mikey, how are you going to do today?
Oh, we're coming home with a W today.
With a W? How was your race season this year?
Oh, awful. I finished like 3 races. I only have 80 points. I think the kid is winning has like 220. So
80 points in this, but how many points in GNCC?
More than everybody else.
So
we're taking home a W there too. We're going to come home that number one plate, bring it home to New York where it belongs.
Because I wasn't going to let them pass me.